Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. It's your English teacher. Good morning. How are you all? I hope you are having a good time. So, grade 3. Let's start with our lecture today. Open your page number 10. We will start with unit number 2, lesson number 4. Write the date here on your page. Let's start reading. Put your pencils. Match the two parts to make the complete sentences. For example, Tiny Horns collected some water and built a straw house. Tiny Horns woke up because the house was shaking. Tiny Horns woke up because the house was shaking. Match it. The wolf blew down the straw house, but Tiny Horns escaped. The goats needed a stronger house, so they built one of bricks. The wolf blew at the brick house, but couldn't blow it down. You have to match this question like this. Do it on your book. Match your question sentences with the relative sentences. Look at this. Do it like I do it for you. Now moving on to the question number 2. Join the pairs of sentences with so or because. You have to join the given sentences by using the words so or because. For example, the goats were afraid. The wolf was in the mountains. Now you change it like the goats were afraid because the wolf was in the mountains. You have to use because to join the sentence here. The goats needed a strong house. They built a brick house. The goats needed a strong house, so they built a brick house. Here, I have do it for you. And you have to do these questions on your notebook. Let me read it for your convenience. This is your task to write on your notebook. Shorthorns went to the store because he wanted to buy some bricks. He didn't buy any bricks there because they were too expensive. You have to join these words. Join these sentences by putting word because here. At the brick factory number 3, they were much cheaper, so he bought 500. He borrowed a cart because there were so many bricks, but he couldn't pull the cart because it was too heavy. He ran to get long horns and tiny horns. He needed help. They were afraid of the wolf. They built their house very quickly. They were afraid of the wolf, so they built their house very quickly. They were afraid of the wolf, so they built their house very quickly. In this sentence, you have to join this sentence with the so word using here. They didn't like smoky houses, so they put a chimney in the roof. So, you have to write down first the wrong one like you have in your example and then the right joining sentence below the wrong one. Then again write the wrong one and write the correct one below your statement, below your sentence. Now moving on to the question number 3. Punctuate this passage and choose the correct conjunction to complete these sentences. Your words are given here and, but, so, because. These are the correct conjunctions. Conjunctions are the words that we use to join the sentences. Now here we have to join these sentences by using the given words. You have to do it like I have do it for you on the page number 10. Let's start reading for this. I wasn't sleeping well. Dash, I was dreaming about because Right, because here in the blank, BECAUSE, because I was dreaming about the wolf. In the story, suddenly I woke up and I heard a noise outside the house. And, right, and. The house, it sounded like the big wolf at first. I was afraid, so here. I didn't get out of the bed. I tried to get to sleep again, but I couldn't. But, and write the but here in the blank. I couldn't. Then I heard the noise again. So, in the blank. I got out of the bed and went to the window, and I looked out of the window. And the window, but I couldn't see anything. But, right, put here. Then I saw an animal under the trees. It was not a wolf, because its tail was longer than wolf's. Suddenly it ran up the tree, and I saw it was a monkey. I went back to bed and went to sleep. Right, and here. Okay, everybody, have you done this question number 3 here on page number 10? Now you are having the question unit 2, lesson 4. Join the pairs of sentences with so or because. I have do it for you. You have to just do it like this. You have to write these correct answers below the incorrect sentences. And next, your task is to write on your notebook is, where did the wolf start its climb? Where did it finish? It started its climb at the top of the chimney, and it finished inside the pot of boiling water. You have to write down all these sentences in your notebook and your question of unit number 2, lesson number 5. You have to do this as your home task.